Knowledge Adventure. Have fun. Get smart.
Well, there, Rocky54167. And again today with the 6th anniversary videos, showing you the floppy disk version of 3D Dinosaur Adventure. Now, originally like 3D Body Adventure, Surfer BRG had posted a video of this in late 2008. I think this was the first requested one he got. He did the Knowledge Adventure video of all the old MS-DOS games, with Knowledge Adventure, Science Adventure, you know, most of the Adventure series. Then he did Dinosaur Adventure, because that was the one he had as a kid. And then he got requested to do 3D Dinosaur Adventure. I noticed the version he had was similar, but very different to the one that I had. And after he posted his 3D Dinosaur Adventure video, I got my copies of the games to run again through DOSBox. And it would be 2 months after that before I started posting to YouTube, exactly 6 years ago. So exactly 6 years ago, I started posting the first two parts, I believe, of 3D Dinosaur Adventure. And then I had a day off of school that Thursday where I was able to finish uploading the rest of 3D Dinosaur Adventure. It took me 3 days to upload all 5 parts, I believe it was. And I was able to also upload that day IMAX's Speed in Part 1 and Space Adventure. Now, it shouldn't take that long now, but there's also now getting back to the 3D Dinosaur Adventure. As you'll see in the video, I couldn't believe, to a certain extent, how much similar this game was to the Windows version of 3D Dinosaur Adventure. I fired up the Windows version of it last night on my Windows Millennium for the first time now since 2008, and I just couldn't believe all the differences there was. I mean, it was the same game as the one I had when I was a kid, but just updated with music. Screen resolution was smaller. And the screen resolution in the floppy disk version of the game is very similar to the Windows version. Someday I will post the Windows version when I find proper screen recording software. But I just could not believe how similar it was to that, but at the same time it was different. For example, like in the Reference Center, in the Windows version of the game, if you were to find a movie in the Reference Center, it would show the image from the movie, and then it would shrink down the resolution to show the movie, and play the music from the movie there. But the Windows version, difference between this and the floppy disk version, the music changed on every page randomly. But in the floppy disk version, you do not hear the music from the movie on that page. You'll hear the music from the previous page, like the Windows version, that you just clicked on to get to the movie page. Well, you'll see it for yourself. Here's a floppy disk version of 3D Dinosaur Adventure.
Welcome to 3D Dinosaur Adventure. Get ready. Put your 3D glasses on. Welcome to Dinosaur Adventure 3D. To take your virtual reality tour through the park, click on the doorway. If you want to go directly to an activity, just click on one of the buttons at the top of the screen. How well do you know your dinosaur facts? Ultrasaurus. Stegosaurus. Deinonychus. Allosaurus. 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 Quetzalcoatlus. Pteranodon. Quetzalcoatlus. Tyrannosaurus. Tyrannosaurus. Quetzalcoatlus. Dinosuchus. Plesiosaurus. Dilophosaurus. Allosaurus. Nanotyrannus. Styracosaurus. Homolocephaly. Stegosaurus. Struthiomimus. Ornithomimus. Truodontids.
Ceratopids. Tyrannosaurus. Dimetrodon. Tyrannosaurus. Tyrannosaurids. Tarbosaurus.
Are you ready to go on a dinosaur safari?
Click on the tiny dinosaur that was not much bigger than a modern-day chicken. You're right! You found Compsognathus. It was only 2 feet long. Click on the meat-eating dinosaur that had a massive skull and a mouthful of razor-sharp teeth. You're right! Allosaurus lived in the Jurassic period and probably hunted large plant-eaters like Diplodocus. Click on the dinosaur that was covered with thick armor plating and used its bony tail as a club to hit attacking dinosaurs. You're right! You found the Ankylosaurus. It weighed 4 tons and had armor plating on its eyelids. Click on the dinosaur whose mouth was shaped like a duck's bill and lived in herds during the Cretaceous period. You're right! You found the Edmontosaurus. This plant-eating dinosaur had as many as 1,000 tiny teeth in its jaw at one time. Click on the dinosaur that had a mouth like a crocodile's and may have caught fish the same way bears do. You're right. You found the Baryonyx. It was 20 feet long and had giant curved claws. Click on the dinosaur that was a close relative of Tyrannosaurus rex and loved to eat other dinosaurs for dinner. You're right. You found the Albertosaurus. He lived at the same time as Tyrannosaurus rex but was a little bit smaller. Click on the giant dinosaur that ate plants and was once called Brontosaurus.
D Dinosaur Museum. Along with the dinosaur storybook.
Long, long ago, animals called dinosaurs lived on the earth. Apatosaurus. Pteranodon. Triceratops. Plesiosaurus. Turtle. There were big ones. Apatosaurus. And small ones. Dinosaur egg. There were wet ones. Plesiosaurus. And dry ones. Triceratops. Some flew in the sky. Quetzalcoatlus. And some walked on the ground. Ankylosaurus.
Hey, let's go see a dinosaur movie. Wild-looking eggs. Let's create our own dinosaur. No one knows exactly what dinosaurs and prehistoric reptiles looked like. So why don't you create your own?
Wow! Totally cool!
I feel like a million bucks! After taxes, of course.
Hey kid, you got the Midas touch.
I'm made of gold! I'm made of gold! I can't believe it! Gold! Real gold! Wait a second, is this some kind of weird computer trick? I mean, are you going to push some button on that keyboard of yours and make me disappear? Please, don't! No! Don't go near that keyboard! No, don't! No! Please!
How would you feel if I dressed you up like a tablecloth?
Why do I suddenly feel silly?
When I said camouflage, this isn't exactly what I had in mind.
Sure, it's boring, but I'd rather be boring than a dinner for an Allosaurus.
Is this too fancy for a first date? Honestly, you can tell me.
Boy,
are you? I don't think it's such a good idea to laugh at me. I'm bigger than you.
Would you mind getting my... Would you mind getting my tail a quick polish? It looks smudged.
Can I ask you a very personal question? Has a dinosaur ever told you that he loved you? Well, I love you.
With this skin, I might be able to hide in a paint store.
Do you really know your dinosaur names?
Can you find the Apatosaurus?
You're right! This is an Apatosaurus.
Can you find the Brachiosaurus?
You're right! This is a Brachiosaurus.
Can you find the Stegosaurus?
You're right! This is a Stegosaurus.
Can you find the Albertosaurus?
Keep looking! You're right! This is an Albertosaurus.
Can you find the Pteranodon? You're right! This is a Pteranodon. Can you find the Mosasaur?
You're right! This is a Mosasaur.
You're doing great! Can you find the Triceratops? You're right. This is a Triceratops. Can you find the Allosaurus? You're right. This is an Allosaurus. Can you find the Tyrannosaurus Rex? You're right. This is a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Congratulations, you got them all right.
Wow, you're incredible. You're amazing. You're unbelievable. Really? Well, really.
Can you recognize a dinosaur when you see one?
Which reptile is this a part of?
Oh, you're right! I'm a plesiosaurus, and that's my flipper. To move through the water, I moved it up and down like a bird's wing.
Which reptile is this a part of?
You're right. I'm a stegosaurus and those are my plates. I probably use them to absorb heat from the sun and warm up my body.
Which reptile is this a part of?
You're right. I'm a brachiosaurus and that's my thigh. It was filled with a column-like bone that helped support my enormous weight.
Which reptile is this a part of?
You're right. I'm an Allosaurus and that's my eye. I probably had very good eyesight so I could spot my prey from great distances.
Which reptile is this a part of?
Be careful! The park is filled with dinosaurs. Some of them are dangerous. See you soon.
that's it. As you can see, a lot was different. The 3D museum was shorter. Like I said, the similarities in the reference center between that and the Windows version of 3D Dinosaur Adventure, and also the movie theater was completely different. I will at some point be uploading comparison videos and stuff like that, and probably standalone videos from the floppy disk version, and any requests you guys might have. My 6th anniversary week is almost over with. Now tomorrow you'll see IMAX's Speed, the day after that you'll see the floppy disk version of Space, and then the floppy disk version of Undersea Adventure, and then I'll go back to the rest of the requests. Hopefully this year, if I find a good screen recorder, we'll do more than just the Windows versions of these games. I'll do all the Jumpstart games I had as a kid too, and I'll also get to Science Adventure 2 and Bug Adventure 2 right now in the Adventure series. Or not Bug Adventure 2, it's just Bug Adventure. Still looking out on eBay for old MS-DOS games in the Knowledge Adventure field. And hopefully I'll have them all uploaded to my channel someday. And hopefully Zoom Platform will have them all released someday, so you don't have to go through the trouble of manually doing it through DOSBox, even though I prefer that. Anyways, this is Rocky54167. I want to thank all my subscribers again. This past 6 years wouldn't have been possible without you guys.